Aberdeen is a city in Grays Harbor County, Washington. The population was about 17,000 at the 2020 census. The city is the most populous in Grays Harbor County and the region's economic center. Aberdeen is occasionally referred to as the gateway to the Olympic Peninsula. This is where US 101, coming up from Oregon and California, intersects with US 12, which crosses Washington. Today, we will enter via US 12, travel through the city on US 101, and head to the nearby city of Hoquiam. This is a traditional city established in the 1870s. It has experienced cycles of prosperity and decline in line with the flow of the American economy. It is a city you must pass through if you want to visit Olympic National Park from the south. The bridges crossing the rivers that traverse the city are impressive. Let's start our tour.